away. I wasn't prepared for the power of a love that grew every day. Now, here I am, a grandma. The years flew by so fast. Yeah, my baby just had a baby. 'Cause God saves some good stuff for last. There are other proud grandmas out there, so I don't want to offend or compare. But my baby's baby is the very best baby in the whole wide world. My baby's baby is the very best baby in the whole wide world. This long is not a piece of cake, it's always, oh, my aching back. I can barely climb upstairs without risking a heart attack. Then I hold my baby's baby, and suddenly I'm strong. I turn into Superman, I can carry him all day long. Is it in this little guy's blood that works like a powerful drug? Everyone, my baby's baby is the very best baby in the whole wide world. My baby's baby is the very best baby in the whole wide world. This chunky little baby boy, his heart so much joy, his happy face shines like the sun. He showers love on everyone. It's kind of going to go overboard, aren't I? It's like I'm overdoing it, aren't I? I'll give me a break. I might not be around to see my baby's baby grow up. So I'm lavishing a lifetime of praise on my puppy's pup. He smiles when he sees me. He reaches out his little arms. There's not a single human being immune to this boy's charms. If we put all our kids on display, every one of you grandmas will say, Tracy's baby's baby, the very best baby. Tracy's baby's baby is the very best baby of the whole wide world. Not to give other babies the gong, but look at him. I mean, come on. Everybody is.